I still remember at the Hannover trade show, we, for the first time, take the buzzword TwinCAT Chat. And now I'd like to chat with Jannis. Hello, Jannis.
Hello.
And we need to recall this year's Hannover trade show. For the first time, we had an interface to use ChatGPT into the TwinCAT world, and we call this TwinCAT Chat. How was the reaction 6 months ago?
Yeah. The reaction from the visitors on the fair was very, very good and positive. A lot of the engineers, but also the management representatives, see the high potential in this new technology. Some already asked for testing a beta if it becomes available. For our side, it shows the high demand on new solution to support the engineers in their automation workflow.
Now, if we generate interest, which we often have done, people ask us right away, how far are we with the integration? So what is the actual status now?
Yeah, we start in the Hannover Fair with the PLC code generation, optimization, and documentation. Now we add some new features, something like you can predefine your requests you have frequently asked. So it's easier to automate your workflow. On the other end, we also add the knowledge from other automation interface to the models. So we can do something like a natural language, add a terminal via chat to the I/O tree. Another thing is that you also can use TwinCAT Chat for creating HMIs. So we have a really cool showcase on this fair. You can also add a picture as a blueprint to the chat, and then ask something like, create me please an HMI out of this picture, and it's worked quite well.
Now, this sounds so simple when you explain this. You just add the HMI possibility, that possibility. So this is just, let's say, good work, and then it's done. But what can we expect in the long run? Is there also a bigger scope?
Yes, of course. Now we are started to bring the whole knowledge from our Infosys into the models, so that the customers in the future can just interact with our documentation via chat, can ask the back of questions and directly get a good answer with the link to our Infosys for more information. And on the other hand, as I also told you, we want to extend the knowledge of the automation interface. So in the future, you can modify the whole TwinCAT project via natural language.
Now, for me, that sounds perfect because I'm not a programmer, to be honest. That means me being not a programmer, I just said, hey, TwinCAT Chat, I need this function, that function. Code is generated. I press the start button of the machine, and that's it. Or do we still need more expertise?
Yeah, of course, it's not quite that simple.
Yeah.
We need the engineers to validate the results and plan the next step in the project. But in these times, with the shortage of skilled workers, we see it as a good answer to solve this problem.
Okay, well, Jannis, this is exciting what's going on with TwinCAT Chat, a brand new product. It's in the pipeline, so thanks, and keep doing the good work on that.